Hello everyone, and in this video I'll be describing the story behind this Twelling's reaction. So one should be knowing the synonyms of medical terminology. So the Twelling's reaction is also known as Neufeld reaction. Don't get confused with the word Twelling. It's not the inventor or the other name. It's a kind of German word which means swelling. So Fred Neufeld in 1902 invented this reaction, so he named it as Neufeld reaction. Before getting into detailed explanation about this reaction, we should be knowing about the important bacterial appendage, that is capsule. So it's entirely made up of polysaccharide units and is responsible for the virulence of this bacteria. So this is the main appendage that protects the bacteria from powerful antibiotics. So staining this capsule can also be helpful in identifying the bacteria as well. So Twelling's reaction is a biochemical reaction between polysaccharide antigen of the capsule along with antibody serum. So this antibody serum can be obtained by pre-injecting this antigen into the immunized animal like horses, guinea pigs, etc. This is a kind of antigen-antibody reaction or agglutination reaction. Microscopically, when we are looking at the reaction, it seems to be like a swollen or imbibed capsules. And grossly, with the naked eye, it will be seen as a clumping. As a modification to Neufeld's technique, Dr. Albert Sabin introduced a technique to recognize 29 additional bacterial serotypes. So the organisms or the bacteria positive for this Twelling's reaction includes gram-positive bacteria like Streptococcus pneumoniae, Bacillus anthracis causing anthrax, Klebsiella pneumoniae, this is a gram-negative bacteria, Neisseria meningitidis, Haemophilus influenza, also known as Pfeiffer bacillus, E. coli and Salmonella. At a glance, if you want to memorize this thing, the word lung in Twelling depicts that the bacteria causing lung infections like pneumonia are positive for this reaction. Coming to the importance of this reaction in treating some infections, before the invention of the powerful antibiotics like penicillins and cephalosporins, so the serum therapy is the one and only option to treat the infections. So it's same like a artificial immunity acquired through vaccines, where the anti-serum is obtained from the immunized animals like horses, is used for treating the infections. Hope you people like today's video on Twelling's reaction. If any suggestions, please do comment, share, like and subscribe Dr. Dentrix. Stay tuned for more updates.